Now Cashman along the boards with Miller. Mondu, a pass that goes to an open wing. It's gobbled up and cleared in by Smith. And the Bruins are making changes while the play goes on. So are the Canadiens. Here's Big Robinson, the pass. Ahead it goes. In over the line for Napier. And it was called on the offside. Napier didn't hear that whistle, neither did many of the people who are in this building. Let's see.
Well, they were calling the Bruins for too many men on the ice. The Bruins got caught in a line change the wrong way, and they're going to be penalized at this time, a very significant penalty.
Well, this is a terribly inopportune time for the Boston Bruins to pick up a penalty of that nature and of that magnitude at this time, as you say, with 2 minutes and 34 seconds remaining. And they're that far away from winning this series with a goal lead, but there's going to be an application of tremendous pressure by the Canadians now as they go all out to get that tying goal.
Well, we'll now see if the gutty Boston Bruin hockey team, a very fine hockey club, the club that's risen to the occasion so often in the past, can do it again right now, because the Montreal Forum will be rocking as the Bruins get penalized for too many men on the ice with 2:34 to go and leading by 1-4.
So for the faceoff to the right of Gilbert, we have Lemaire, Schutt, Savard, Lafleur, and Robinson. The Bruins getting the draw. Brad Park fanned on it, failed to clear it out. It's centered right in front. Now Park takes a look and he shoots it down the ice. 55 seconds left in the penalty, a minute and 27 seconds left in regulation time. Boston 4, Montreal 3. Lafleur coming out rather gingerly on the right side. He gives it into Lemaire, back to Lafleur. He scores!
What could be more appropriate if anybody's going to score for the Canadiens than their gunner, Guy Lafleur? He takes that drop pass after he had initiated the play. He beats Gilbert with a hard slap shot from the right side, low and on the far side. Guy Lafleur sends his place into a frenzy again.
Well, this is going to be heartbreaking for the Boston Bruins. The first two games of the series in here, they played very well, and everything went against them late in the game. They lost both. Here tonight, they saw a 3-1 lead wiped out. Then they came back. They took the lead. And a bench penalty, of all things, caused the loss of the lead again.
9 minutes and 5 seconds have already elapsed in the first overtime period.
How about that Wayne Cashman? With all this ice time tonight again.
Just a tremendous player, and he shows what stamina really is. He came out of a hospital bed, as a matter of fact, after the second game. Now Brad Park ahead to Cashman. Lambert going back in, jammed out of the play by Park. Here's Middleton turning on that right side. Middleton trying to get through there, and Savard, the veteran, stopped him. Here's Trombley hitting the Boston line. Trombley cutting, centering it right to the back.
Yvon Lambert from the doorstep of Gilbert sends the Montreal Forum into a frenzy after he takes that pass from Mario Tremblay at the doorstep, makes no mistake, and puts the Montreal Canadiens into the Stanley Cup Finals against the New York Rangers.